Welcome, gamers. In this episode, build the T10 Testabolt. I enjoyed playing with Legos when I was a kid, and I'd get the instructions and kind of build things off them, or at least be inspired by them. And I later got into Minecraft and stuff. And in this game, I, like you, get on YouTube and check out other people's builds, and I enjoy trying out their robots. So I went to the robot shop and I saw that T7 Tesla Dart, and I wanted to try it for myself. I ended up building my own T7 version and adding some more guns and stuff, and just trying it out. And I liked it a lot. I thought it was a good design. So I said to myself, well, hey, I want to try turning this into like a T10 version, or at least taking the design styling and trying to move it over into that tier. So I created this T10 Tesla Bolt from it, but I wanted it to be a little hardier, so that's why it's a little bigger. And I also wanted to have 6 guns instead of just the 4. So this will also fit nano disruptors if you want to go healing instead of plasma. This is a 553Q build and 1511 CPU, but you can probably build it for around $1,493 if you don't use the TX1 blocks and use all tier 10 instead. I'm going to put all the blocks you'll need and the total RP cost on the right side of the screen when we go to the build garage, and also have it in the description below to make it a little easier for you when you're going in to buy your blocks. So enjoy the rest of this match video. I played with Rosefall and some of my other friends a little bit, and it was a great robot. I think you guys are going to like it too. I appreciate all you guys being subscribers and giving me a thumbs up and commenting below. It's helping a lot. It's helping my channel grow. I'm now over 900 subscribers. That's very cool. Getting very close to 1,000, which is kind of my first milestone. I'll have to think of something special to do for y'all when I get there. So enjoy the rest of these match videos. Enjoy the music. And then we'll go over to the garage and we'll get started with the build. Guys, let's get started. I just wanted to mention too that this is a reverse build, and so some of the blocks that I appear to be placing won't be able to be placed in that exact position the first time. You might need to see what's actually attached to it and then go back and turn the block. So be patient and take your time on this, and you should be able to do it. I may be rebuilding this robot in the future, and I'll link a annotation here on the screen to a video of that for those of you who might like to watch this in a regular build mode instead of a reverse build. You guys might notice there's only one Tetra there. Go ahead and add two Tetra in the same position using the mirror mode. I just left one out by mistake in the original build of this video, but I did account for it in the total cube inventory, and that's what would bring you all the way up to 1511. that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you so much for checking out the T10 Tesla Bolt. I hope it brings you guys lots of RPs and lots of kills at Robocraft if you do give it a try. And if you do give it a try, come back and let me know what you thought of it in the comments below. You might also let me know what you might like to see in a future build video. I am going to be doing a lower CPU version of a T10 Hover Plasma, so you guys can look forward to that in the future, and also be doing a Let's Play. I have some links here to some other videos I've done if you want to click on those, and if you haven't subscribed, please do so. Again, thumbs up, comment, I appreciate all that good stuff, and until I talk to you in the next video, be well.